O cholera, czy to Freddy Fazbear?
Abraham Lincoln was born in a log cabin in Kentucky.
This is so boring.
Mrs. G, can we please learn about something more interesting?
You want to learn about something more interesting?
Right here, all your needs will be in a minute!
Huh?
This is Elon Musk. Tesla's co-founder and CEO. Elon is an inventor and a maverick entrepreneur, one of America's youngest billionaires.
If you're starting a company, you need to work super hard.
Let's be friends.
I cannot hold it in anymore. I just wanna...
Just Kevin chilling. Woke up from a nap. Look at your studious hands, Kevin. What are you plotting? Kevin, you plotting something big. What's going on inside that little head of yours, huh? Little Kevin. He's plotting.
Passengers describe an 8-hour flight from hell with non-stop and nerve-jangling screaming and fussing. They even covered their ears to drown out the 3-year-old. His mom was overheard telling flight attendants he has behavioral problems. Passenger Shane Townley shot the 3-year-old.
Read?
Okay.
You read a
book. I'm really scared. Let's I don't go. Really know Japanese.
Kita?
Nani wo?
Masa ga testo de 30 ten tottan datte.
Maji de? Sore wa kawaisou da.
Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Vanessa, life goes on, you know.
75 years. That's how much time you get if you're lucky. 75 years. 75 winters, 75 springtimes, 75 summers, and 75 autumns. When you look at it like that, it's not a lot of time, is it? Don't waste them. Get your head out of the rat race and forget about the superficial things that preoccupy your existence and get back to what's important now. Right now, this very second. And I'm not saying drop everything and let the world come to a grinding halt. I'm saying that you can become a seeker. You can be loving more. You can be taking some chances. You can be living more. You can be spending more time with your family. You can be getting in touch with the part of you that lives instead of fears. The part of you that loves instead of hates.